MLS Cup will be a video assistant referee at the upcoming Copa America. Had that same role in the World Cup in Qatar. And Kevin Stott in charge of video review in the Dallas area. Speaking of Qatar, a year and a half ago, those guys were winning a World Cup together. Now, their opponents, two teams in very different form, Inter Miami, a double-digit unbeaten streak. Atlanta United trying to avoid double digits winless. It's Atlanta and Inter Miami at Chase Stadium in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Inter Miami in their signature pink, Atlanta in that light blue.
You didn't tell me we were coming for a gender reveal tonight, huh?
That's what it is. Will it be a boy or a girl today? We will find out. What do you think? How does this play out, pink or blue?
I think it's going to be interesting from an Atlanta United perspective. Are they scared? I like the complexion of this team with three center backs in the back, because then Wiley and Lennon can maybe be a little bit more risk-taking. On the other hand, oftentimes when you play 3-5 in the back, however you go about it, you sit in. The last thing you want to do against Miami is sit in, and